Man, it's crazy.
Six weeks my lunch.
I've been waiting my whole life.
Listen, listen,
I'd take a look at my childhood and wonder where it went. I'm on the front lines of this younger age experiment. I still remember when I entered with a letter from the Church of Jesus Christ that stated where the infant elder sent. Is that elder, you're called to serve. You'll share the joy that you have that we all deserve. You'll leave your home and pack your bags, say your goodbyes to mom and dad, because it's time to teach the plan until they all have heard, till they have joy and they know why, until they have joy because they know Christ. And I'm preparing and I'm counting down the days until I'm leaving. Man, it's crazy how quickly the time can go by. I'm saying goodbyes to my close friends. When we next meet, I don't know when. I've been living with guidance, holding on to my parents like a rope, but it's looking like this is where the rope ends. From here it's do good, that's all. We knew that you would stand tall. I've had my hands around my family, but I'm leaving, so now I feel the pain of being alone as my hands fall. I won't get paid, but it's the toughest job, man. I can't wait to share my love of God. I'll be bold with my song to the top of the hill, sing and hold to the rod so I don't drop with the building. Not going to sit down till every person in my sight has heard that he lives now and is still king. There's a big how, but I will witness even if my bones are ripped out. If it kills me, sends me now, with cheer I go. In Christ, there's no fear I know. Goodbye to the 18 years I've known. Watch out, world, here I go. I said, send me now, with cheer I go. In Christ, there's no fear I know. Goodbye to the 18 years I've known. Watch out, world, here I go. I believe, and I will defeat. For the people with me, I'll get on my feet. I believe, and I will defeat. For the people with me, I'll get on my feet. Okay. Whew. Wow. It's been 2 years, it's been 2 years. I've tied a few people and conquered a few fears. And I've seen miracles, yes, I've seen miracles. Oh, I've seen miracles. But man, have you ever been hated or discriminated against? Preach love and peace and receive pain and offense. Have you ever
looked at... Anong sasabihin mo sa nanay mo kapag mawala siya? Kay Elder Howard. Kay Elder Howard, anong masasabi mo? Sir, anong masasabi mo kay Elder... Ay...
Pupugan ko ito mamaya.
Si Elder Howard?
Iyo.
Si... Si Sir Sitinipag. Oh, wait.
Pupugan ko siya din.
Ikaw, sister. Ang aming nanay. Nanay. Gusto niya talagang may angle pa. Anong masasabi mo? Ano masasabi mo sa sister sa tingin?
Oh, mamimiss ko sila sobra. Ano na ka ba niya?
Oh, mag na. Ikaw, dear, ano masasabi mo?
Saan ko ka na?
Maalis na silang dalawa. Ito. Tapos ayan.
Mawag na nagkira.
Ano masasabi mo sa Philippines, dear?
Mawag ma ako, Digby. Your name. Kung saan, makaugom ako.
This is sister sa tingin. Ano masasabi mo? Ano masasabi mo?
Stick! Stick!
Stick!
Stick!
Stick!
And goodbye to my own life. Follow my heart more than 1,000 miles. I've lived the joy, I've known the pain. I felt the hand of God out on that frozen plain. I walk today on blistered feet, but now the echo of these canyon walls makes me wanna sing. I've never seen beautiful like a journey's end. When nameless faces become my best friends, I've never seen wonderful like walking on into this mountain fortress that God made of stone. I've never seen troubles rolling underneath the wheels, like coming home.